All right, guys, welcome back. We're playing Ark. We're in Yolando, our lovely private server. I'm here with Dr. Max Childress, or Aiden, with his lovely monkey Mojo, who seems to be free-floating all of a sudden. There we go. Just gonna grab some clothes because I'd prefer to be decent while I'm talking to you. Just like that
Sounds
time
good.
on
Alright,
the
guys,
phone
welcome
when an
back. We're playing
employer
Ark.
called
We're
me
in
and I had to
Yolando,
tell.
our lovely
Oh
private
shit, hang
server.
on,
I'm
the
here with Dr.
stream's
Max
slow, but.
Childress, or
Ah,
Aiden,
damn it,
with
I
his
keep doing
lovely
that.
monkey Mojo, who seems to be free-floating all of a
What?
sudden.
Because I don't have my laptop, I have to open the stream on the PC. Like, the laptop is just won't charge at the minute. It's back to that state, and so frustrating. So I have to do all my stream stuff on the PC, and therefore sometimes I forget the window's open and it talks over me. Had a delay. All right. So I was saying something, I've already forgotten what it was.
Being decent.
I am
There we go.
decent.
Right.
Okay, so Aiden allegedly has been up to Mojo is struggling.
Really? Is it because of the door, maybe?
Yeah,
I'll check
maybe.
on the.
Yeah, that seems better.
Right. So, well, first of all, I bred Volt and Tyrael and the egg, and then I had to make some air conditioners. So, well, if you come first, I made air conditioners up here, but I'm gonna need to replace them because they're actually poking through the walls above
Oh, I see,
the bridges. So I had the Argent egg on top, and it takes a very long time to incubate. This one's going slightly faster. And then I was.
Mojo's still doing that, by the way. He's sort of left behind a lot of the time. He's like lagging out. Do you see it, or is it just me?
No, well, I'm not seeing it. I'm moving. Yeah, he just looks like he's on my shoulder.
It looks to me like he's floating about 6 feet from you. And then you move and he comes back and then whatever. Yeah. Okay, so that's good. This is a Carno egg, so did the
Yeah,
Argent egg make it?
I accidentally ate the Argent egg because so it'll take another day for them to be ready. But I was really annoyed at myself, so I thought, right, what else is a decent dino that I'd like to combine the stats? So I thought I'd bred Tandy and Serena.
Okay.
But the big stuff I've done at the back, I have the elevator sorted, but I need your help.
Oh, nice.
So we need
Oh,
a
you've
few
actually
more.
done it as well, and it's facing the right way.
Yep.
Holy fuck, well done.
Thank you very much. I went down below, I smashed everything, I rebuilt all the pillars, I built two more support pillars up so that we could extend this platform. The elevator should be just these three, and back two.
Yeah, that
I
looks pretty solid. I mean,
also,
if there's a gap there, we won't be able to fall through it. It'll be too narrow.
yeah, I
Even
have
if it's not
also
perfect.
fixed our water piping, so it's now one back going the whole way up, and it's much neater underneath.
That's true. I was also thinking about so when we go down, so this is me dreaming last night. So we could make a building at the bottom with an open top that the lift goes through.
Yes.
And then, yeah. And basically
Is that.
we could even build the walls of that building right up to here to
Yeah.
cover everything behind it.
That's pretty much the best idea we could do. It might be a little weird because of the slope that it's on down below. So at the
But aren't we
minute,
on
the
like
lift.
a base platform?
Yes and no. The lift, the only way to get it was. Well, actually, we could try something. We could possibly raise instead. At the minute, the lift goes down to the ground, and it's flush with the ground on one side, and on the other side, we can build like a platform so that it's all level. Grab a bird, and we'll fly down. Is it morning? Yeah. We've got plenty of time on the. Basically, we need to pick up the Carno egg before it hatches and bring it outside,
Yeah, what
or
have you
bring it down
noticed
here.
re daytime and stuff? Because when Rick was talking about it, I realized he didn't really know what file he was putting them in, and I should be more specific. So anything that doesn't seem like it's working, we should reassess.
I feel like it has updated, but like it's still only just after 4:30 in the morning, and it's very bright.
Yeah, but yeah, I've seen that. I mean, we thought said that before, and it wasn't in the right file then.
Yeah. Well, we can just Google the default times. Let's see how it works out. So, what are you at? Are you done, Blue? Cool. All right. So. At the minute, I had to get it there because I think you need to snap it to a foundation. You can't snap it to a ceiling, I think.
Ah, that's an interesting point.
So that was the issue. What, like that's why we have to sort of have it down to here.
You should be able
But
to attach it to the ceiling, but the ceiling has to be from this foundation because this foundation is placed like correctly. The issue is that when we were doing it before, I think the foundation that it was referring to was one of these pillars. You know what I mean?
yes,
And
that's why I
therefore, we
built.
couldn't really do anything about that.
Yeah, I demolished the new pillar that we had placed and snapped these ones to the grid, and these ones seem to help with this. But either way, it is correct. So what we could do is build walls up from it, one, put a ceiling on it, and then demolish this bottom elevator track.
What are the chances that destroys all of them?
There's the risk that it would destroy all of them, but it might be getting foundation support from the ceiling above if we wanted to have the elevator platform go down and then be flush with a platform on all sides. At the minute, it goes out to here. So if you imagine, yeah, it just goes out to like there and then down. So we would just make a platform, we would just continue this ceiling on around it the
Yes.
same way we have up above.
I
I
feel like
think.
that would work. Like, if we just, I mean, these ceilings should be level with that foundation if they were stone, right? Or is there something weird going on with them? Oh, no, they're attached to the pillars as opposed to this foundation, right?
What are
But they could be attached to this foundation, correct?
those ceilings? Those ceilings are attached to the foundation. That's just the way thatched ceilings get attached.
Okay, so if they were stone, it would be level.
Yep, should be level. So what
So
we
we could
could
swap these
do.
out to 3 stone and then just build out from them and make that the base level of the building.
Yeah, if you wanted. Well, because of this slope being a bit awkward, we could swap this one out for a stone ceiling. This is where the elevator ends, and we could see if we could just build walls there.
I see what you're saying. So you can't build another ceiling to the side of this one?
No, although I was thinking, would it be worth even investigating the no clipping mod?
Possibly.
Because it would free up just all those little extra considerations that we currently have would be gone.
I mean, we could always do like a wooden fence foundation and then build up walls.
That's what yeah, that's what I was thinking.
So I was also thinking of like intermittent, like one material and then glass, one material and then glass.
That's genius. Yeah,
So
let's
we
do
have a
that.
proper elevator shaft, we have a proper building at the bottom that is like the elevator building, and then we'd work out how we're gonna do this harbor over here. And when you were talking about those sort of piers for each dock, this is where we did piers for each dock. I think definitely the two rafts should move, and we should make this like the animal dock, and the rafts we can move like closer to this building. Maybe we can make a ramp
Yeah.
down from this building to where the rafts should be.
Dig it. That's awesome.
Yeah, this is like what I've been working towards for, I don't know, 700 hours. The ultimate underwater area.
Well, if you come back, there's more changes.
Okay. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch.
So the pipe that's running up the back of this pillar, we don't need anymore because we actually I don't think need that pillar anymore at all, but we'll leave it in. The water now goes up this one. There's less weird corners and it's now all hidden, especially if we build walls down. And
Yeah,
then
I like that. That's great.
I continued the cabling out, but we need another like four cables to be able to connect the elevator to it.
Okay. one issue is hiding this pipe if we have the building at this level. That's the only issue.
That's what I was down doing whenever you signed on. I'm going to move the water piping.
Where to?
I don't really know what have I got on me?
So you mean like come off at a right angle from this one and go outside the building or something?
Yeah, just see where I can go. I brought the Mansi up above and I was just gonna get loads of stone and build loads of options and then demolish things.
Seems good.
Let's see.
Guess I'll get a bunch of thatch stuff and I'll start building around this to see what we can do.
Cool. Ooh, that's weird.
Right, so yeah, I know you're well aware, but we gotta be super careful with regards to demo around here now, because if we do lose that, that's like that's a week, basically, all that
Yeah.
metal. So I mean, at this point, if you destroyed all the water pipes, that would still be way less hassle than if you destroyed the elevator shaft.
Well, the water pipe destruction isn't a concern. I don't think that's a thing anymore. I've been. Ooh, also, a little tip for scat, like building pillars and stuff. I did those so quickly with Chrome because you can fly and then just hit B and stop dead. So you can get exactly where you want to be and then just
Hit
hit B.
B and stop dead?
Not hit. Yeah. If you get off Chrome,
Oh, yeah, but this might not
it'll
work.
stop
Lie to
anything
me.
on this.
Yeah, I
So
mean,
it's.
I was doing it with, like, just free placing when you're still moving with Terrio, like the top of these walls and stuff. Like, you can be on the bird and still use an item.
Yeah, no, I know it's just with
Yeah, you
Volt.
just, yeah,
Like,
that's really cool. The
you
one
can
thing I saw on there at Anaki Genesis was that the jetpacks were incredible for this,
Oh, yeah, they're
because you can
awesome.
basically static hover. That
Yeah,
means
it's.
building and more importantly, destruction of things is very, very easy. But yeah, I'm kind of against the. How's the Minecraft mod fix working? And so you had some potential trouble.
I haven't really looked at it since yesterday because it was actually busy in work, so I wasn't able to, sit and do
Yeah,
Minecraft server admin, which is what I normally do.
this is partly that sort of hassle, and we've talked about it before when I was talking about Skyrim mods and stuff. That I don't really want to introduce to this game because there's just so much that can go wrong, and it would be perma wrong. But I mean, if there's something we can work it out, but I'm very reluctant to do mods.
Yeah. Okay. Can I do this this time?
All right, so I need to finish this wall as well. All right, I'll get all the thatch and see what Wagwan. Right, we're doing okay for the meat. It is still rotting at a decent rate, but feels maybe better. Hard to tell because we're sort of playing every day the last couple of days. Yeah, you know what? I think it is right.
Oh no, I dumped meat in there earlier in the main one. There
Ah.
was 24 left in it when I checked that one, and there was 30 something in the Dilo one.
Yeah. Seems okay. I restacked the berries yesterday, and we've lost 3 berries per
Okay.
100. So that's a good way to rate it. So 18 hours, 3 berries, roughly what we're at the minute. Okay, make sure. See, one thing to make sure is that the bird you're flying has meat on it, because otherwise it just rips up the trough when it comes home.
Yeah.
Especially the
No, I've
quets.
been making a point of just killing a few things before heading back.
Yeah, for
Yeah.
sure. Alright, so what am I doing again? Oh yeah, I was putting this on my birds because I listen to myself. He already had 3 on him, so it's okay. So, thatchy, thatchy, thatchy. Oh, do we have a name for other penguin yet? Oswald needs a partner name.
We could be Oswald and Cobblepot, but
That's quite cute, actually. Oh, we got loads of kakeriki eggs. Oh,
yeah, I got
Cobblepot, you
four.
dirty wee bitch, you.
I stole
In the living room. Filth.
yeah, I stole a Bronto egg too.
Yeah, Cobblepot will do. Cobblepot, Oswald, and Jean, the classic team. Oh man, that is a decent return on Kyroku eggs. We're up to 7. Oh, you got something fancy, a Bronto egg? Nice.
Indeed. Oops.
I love when you've done stuff, actually. It's like, it's been a while since I've come back and you've just gone apeshit.
Yeah, I don't know. I sort of just forgot how to play. I temporarily forgot how to play
Yeah, I think
Ark.
a big part of it is the reluctance to do something when the other person isn't there.
Yeah.
Because it's like, we're talking big resources a lot of the time now, and it's like, oh shit, if I place this, then maybe we'll disagree at a later date or something, we'll have to change it. But like I said, the mindset should be just build the shit and we can fix it later if need be.
Yeah. Well, I've just fixed the water piping. If we were to do.
There's loads of water pipes in construction, by the way, if you didn't realize this.
I didn't think there was any more. I used them all
I've got
already
19 straight, N incline, 10 crosses, and 6 intakes.
today.
Oh,
Well,
and 3 verticals.
it's fixed now.
Yeah.
So, down below, if we were to build the walls straight up from the elevator, we can put a door in. If we wanted to then, go at that exit towards the old Duodicurus pen, but I inclined the piping up so it'll go above your head, so you just walk underneath it.
Okay.
But it'll be hidden by the walls, and it goes into the corner between the sort of circular bit around the. Ah, the easier to see.
I'm gonna run out on Mammon Longneck for a bit to get us a bunch of thatch and wood so I can just make all this stuff.
Okay. Well, we need. Yeah, I need you to make electronics and stuff because we need and the actual elevator track and cabling. Those are the two things that I couldn't make to finish either of the things I was trying.
All right, so metal. We need polymer.
We need polymer. Okay, we could both fly up and club things.
Yeah, and I can show you the nice little. I mean, it's shit, but the hovel
Yeah,
I built.
I'd like to do that. Because we fly, I think we should, yeah, finish the elevator because that once that's in place and we've gone up and down it a couple of times, we'll know exactly what we need to build around it.
All right, so I'm gonna get meat from the larder. We'll put meat on every bird. We take the storage birds, we leave them in the crater, then we fly out, club a load of penguins, and then come back. Well, actually, we go to the crater, we get a load of metal, get it cooking up, then we fly out with two of the birds to the penguins, smash the shit out of them, and then come back, pick up all our cooked metal, and fly home.
Okay. We do have an egg incubating.
Okay, what time are we likely? How long is it likely to take?
Let's see. Maybe another half an hour.
Penguin clubbing would take longer than that.
Okay.
Maybe not if there's two of it. Well, yeah, because flying back, bringing the metal, yeah, I mean, it's like an hour and a half, probably.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I'll fly out then and start the penguin clubbing, and then you can join me once the egg ready.
Well, you could go penguin clubbing, I could go metalling, and then we can just fly back in a half an hour. Like, I can fly back in a half an hour, and. Because I think once it
Yeah,
matches,
it seems
it's
okay.
faster. Yeah,
So
once
you gotta
everything's.
take, yeah, you gotta take Crone and Storage. Alright, so the meat on Crone. Oh, Crone's got some meat and polymer on her. Or it's metal and polymer. You must have been breaking some stuff.
One of the elevator tracks, like, snapped backwards, halfway up.
Grim. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm unloading Crone just because she's got a bunch of stuff on her. In fact, is it cool if I take Crone and you do birds? Because it's way easier to manage on Crone. There's a lot of weights and Tyrael's very slow. Hello?
Hello? Yep, yeah, that's fine. Sorry.
So, metal-wise, we have 75 at the minute. How did I fuck this up before? I've accidentally put the electronics somehow into the metal folder. Make any sense? Alright, I'll delete the metal folder. That's how I fixed this before.
So sorry, you want me to take the two birds and Volt and Tyrael?
No, you don't need to take Tyrael. I think two birds and. Because I'm gonna swing by, hopefully on the way back, and pick up a little bit extra on quests so you can leave whatever's there.
Okay, well, I'll fly up and on, yeah, with the two
Tri
guys
triple
on
bird, yeah. Oh, that's a good amount of extra polymer. We also still have some of the organic polymer from yesterday, so. Well, it's only 4, like, out of 20, but. It does last, kind of.
Yeah, I noticed that. I noticed there was some there, and it was like a 3 hour spoil time.
Yeah, about 3 hours is right. Oh, you've got them out already. I was bringing you meat. Where are they?
Oh, that's all right. I've got some on me.
Okay.
I'll sort them out.
Gotta make a buckload of clubs, I guess. Yeah, I can't remember what it is to fix them. I'll have to check, but it's basically wood. I think it might just be wood and fiber. So you can just take a stack. It's only like 2 wood and 8 fiber. So if you take a stack of wood and fiber with you, then you're any good.
Oh shit, that was another thing. Just as you came on, there's a level 28 female Carbonemus in the box.
Ooh.
Should still be there. Sorry, I got distracted by yeah, your arrival.
Maybe I should. We should knock her out and. Get that in the go in case she despawns. I don't know, what do
Yeah,
you
before.
think? Gonna delay me
Yeah,
on
I'd say
penguins for
before.
sure.
I don't know. I think with Carbonemus Egg, we didn't really need because we had the next thing in the chain anyway.
Yeah. Well, I
But
think we
it
can
was.
chance it with her, I guess, and then if she's here when we come back, then brilliant.
Yeah. Cool.
Okay, nearly unloaded. All right, I need to take all this meat. Stack of wood, stack of fiber. Oh, if I go to craftables, weapons, primitive, melee. Yeah, club is 4 wood and 15 fiber to make, or 2 wood and 8 fiber to fix. So that's very reasonable. I'm
Yeah.
just gonna bring out my stack, and that'll be fine. Just make them as I need them. There's also a bunch that are already in the. Yeah, I didn't have room to put them in the what am I calling it? The fishing hole. So they're
Okay.
up in the crater, a lot of them in the smithy. Still sort of in 2 minds about exactly what I was gonna do with the. Like, I'm still sort of experimenting with positioning and stuff. Again, that's sort of holding off until you see it, and then we'll see what we're gonna do. Okay, I'm flying out. We probably had enough leftover stone and wood from what you were. Doing earlier on Crone to finish the outer wall. Close anyway.
Okay, cool. I've Got a bit of wood on mold here, so first batch of stone, I'm gonna consolidate it, turn it into some walls, and then I'll dump the rest of the stone from then on.
Yeah, when you're on the Quetzal, stopping off at the crater really isn't a big deal on the way to the northwest. And those islands go. Oh shit, I haven't brought my woolies. Go back. Yeah, those islands go on for quite a bit. There's quite a lot of those sort of ice floaty islands beyond the one I thought was sort of the island.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
So
I'm
it was
really
nice sort
exploring
of like
that.
trying to live up there, and we can definitely set up a base somewhere. And there's enough. We could actually just take the sweet penguin island with the double water cave thing that you could park your shark in, that swims up into. You have to see it to understand. It's really cool. Man, there's a lot of
The
dead
shark.
stuff outside. Is that you?
Yeah, it was me trying to do a test on how much XP I was getting for killing things.
Okay. Well,
Not much.
we should do a narcotic test because we know that that should be around 2.
I made a couple of rafts that were meant to be 93 each, and it looked like I got 93. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't based on what I'm seeing, I don't think it's going up. Oh, raptors. Get the fuck.
I have got a quarter of a level today alone, like more than a quarter of a level.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I was
That is
like
just
max.
activity though, potentially.
Yeah, right. Where's Walker? Did you knock out the carbonies?
No.
Okay.
Just got this fucking raptor outside, and it's a nightmare to try and kill things like raptors on the quests. Just gonna leave it. Get a
Just
stamina
picked it up.
back. Get my
Up
woolies.
and fly. If you could grab some thatch, that'd be handy.
Okay.
I don't know if I.
Have you got your water jar and all?
Thank you very much.
They're basically useless, but it makes me feel good to have one. Oh, I better bring extra food as well, because I'm going to the one of the cold place. And then you want thatch. What
Yeah.
do we need thatch for?
I'm just making some ceilings while I'm up here because I had some wood on the bird. So I'm freeing up the space by getting rid of the wood and turning it into ceilings to fly back to make the bottom of the elevator bit.
Cool. Done and done. Anything else I want to bring? I think I'm good. Alright, so put that on the bird, put that on the bird. Probably wear these straight away because it doesn't matter. Oh no, wait, let's put it on the bird. I'm so dumb. It's too hot. I had to change back. Okay, we're flying now. Too hot. So hot right then. You see the slow jam the news with Obama and Fallon?
No.
Pretty good.
Slow jam the news.
Yeah, it's like full, full band and really, really sexy, slow, like Kinda jazzy, but just sexy slow. And Obama just basically rants about how brilliant he is. And then Fallon steps in and goes, "Oh yeah. Talk about, whatever. Pretty good." Oh, do you want me to come by and drop that thatch off with you now, or do it? I can do it now. I'll do
There's no immediate rush.
Forgot to reload my shotgun. I only got 5 shells. Oh, when I lost my shotgun last time, I only had 3 shells in it, so that's something as well. And we saved 3 shells because I used them.
Well, your mic is crackling and clipping.
That any better?
I think so.
Da 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 jason.
Yeah, it's not doing it as constant.
When I
Oh,
land,
that's
I'll
okay.
redo it.
Ooh. Yeah, no, it's pretty full on.
Yeah, so when Stu was here, he was talking about potentially coming back soonish. Was it a new house computer issue, or what's going on there?
A little bit of both. So new house, once he has it sorted, like, and he's in, he can sort of think about upgrading the computer. He just needs more hard drive space, so it's not a big thing. As soon as he can, I'll just start pressing him for like when he's gonna update it.
Yeah. Okay. Here's all your thatch. I will put it in the workbench.
Thank you. They're still pretty crackly. Sounds like cables coming in and out.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hear me? Is it good?
Not really. Like, I can hear everything you're saying, it's just that sounds blowing into the mic and rubbing the mic and stuff. And I assume that you're not doing those things.
All the time. Check. Hello.
No, that's it. Worse, to be honest. Oof.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
Hello, I can hear you now.
Is that any good?
You're a lot quieter, but we'll give it a go.
About this? A little bit better?
Oh, no, it's way worse.
Check, check. Check, check, check.
No, I can hear. No, I can hear what you're saying, but it's so noisy.
Noisy.
Like, yeah, bad signal. Like, the line keeps breaking, and then sometimes it just sounds like extreme clipping, like you're tapping the mic.
Damn it. Hello, hello.
That seems better.
Okay.
We can work with it.
You've only got one operating at the minute. And we do need the extra speed this time.
Yeah, no, I was flying to get the purple drop. I got a slightly better, and that will pick.
Ooh, that's good. I mean, it's still not ramshackle, though, it's just slightly better.
Yeah, 47% melee damage. Or, as opposed to 40.
Good, I mean, we definitely do want better picks. That's something that would improve our lives. I mean, if we had one on the top, you know, sort of higher end picks, we'd be able to... Oops, got to change the clothes. Would be able
to... Oh, you cut off halfway through there.
Hello?
You're back.
Okay. Yeah, the obsidian. Oh, god damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna. It's just gonna be like this. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, I was saying, is there any way you can...
Ooh, no. Nah, the... Shit for staticky, for instance.
All right, so completely pulled it out. I've done everything I possibly can. Is that any better?
Yes, that is way better.
Oh, thank fuck. And let me check what if I'm still on the stream. Yeah, I'm still on the stream. It's good.
Oh, it's so much better. We're way lighter. Okay. That's much better.
Good, good. I don't know what it was. I just pulled it out, smacked it on the table, bent every wire, let it hang. And I mean, I've tried like 10 things since I left home already, so hopefully that's it. Yes, I was asking...
You just cut out. I heard I was asking.
Check, check.
Yep, back.
Something to do with the wire. Yeah, I really need a new headset so badly. This is unreal now. Alright, so is it functional?
Yep.
Okay. So what I was saying, I've already forgotten because I've said it like 4 times already. I accidentally shot my shotgun off as well, which is really annoying. What the fuck was I saying?
You didn't start it?
Well, I've tried to say it 4 times, so you must have got something.
No, honestly, I couldn't make out what you said.
Nah, I don't remember. Whatever. Alright, let's hope things go better, because I'm in a mood already.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Whatever it is, it'll come to you once it's relevant again, yeah. So...
Alrighty, Penguin Slaughter. Oh, I should have brought my pike, but sword'll do. Oh! Oh no, I thought it was a penguin body. We're pretty low on penguins on this island, oddly enough. Well, we'll cut this one. Okay, any others running that I can grab before they get away? Nope, looks like this is a one penguin situation over here.
Oh, that's good.
Alright, there's plenty of other ones. Craft 18 clubs, that seems alright. Okay, everything's on track. Oh, new penguin. Spawned in like a second ago. They don't respond negatively to battering the corpses of their fallen comrades, so it's sometimes best just to... Oh, goddammit.
Yeah, I can still hear you, it was just a start to crackle.
Okay.
Yeah, it sounds clear now. Is it just, do you think, like, tiny movements?
Yeah,
through the
tiny movements, and I can't be bothered with that, so it's just gonna come and go. Like, I'm not gonna sit completely still for the next 6 hours, so that would be insane.
Yeah, well, I don't think I'm gonna be, like, able to stay on for that long, so... I'm not... Yeah. I'm probably gonna need to... I'll get a bunch of metal cooking, I'm gonna go fly back, check on the Carno, then fly back up to the mountain again while it's cooking, I think.
Okay. In that case, maybe we should have knocked out and started with Carbonemus.
Yeah, it was a recent decision. I just think that we can get it up the Carno up and running, because I think it will start another timer. Like, that in a certain amount of time, we have to do something. I watched the Gator do it, so it, like, it was a pain. It wanted, like, Dilo kibble, and then it wanted a Pachycephalosaurus egg, and then it wanted, you know, it just wants different things. Hello? Heard the word.
Point now where basically every cable I own is broken. Like, laptop won't charge, can't speak on the fucking headset.
So, oh no, but you can't use the laptop because then the audio. Well, if the laptop cable got fixed, I was thinking you could use Skype on that, but then the audio won't go through
It's not
this.
the PC that's the issue, it's the headset.
Yeah.
Why we've been begging on the page for forever for people to give us money to buy a headset. No! Don't escape! Yeah, that's right, you run back to shore. You gotta herd them. Run around the water, make sure they don't get away, because once they're in the water, they're gone. Okay, check, check, can you hear me? So, I've cleared out this entire island of penguins. I'm just gonna smash them all up now. I think there must be 20 plus. So
Okay.
that's 200 polymer-ish.
Nice one. All right, that's healthy.
Yeah, so it's 160 metal per bit of that track. So we probably need, what, 5, 6 bits of track?
Yeah, I think so. That seems about right.
And any metal that you need to leave behind, I can just pick up on the way home with Crone. She can carry like 3 full stacks. Pretty simple process, cudgeling penguins into plastic. Oh shit, I actually didn't bring that much fiber. Well, I guess we're stuck with these clubs that I made. That was a foolish move economically. Definitely just build 3 clubs, put them in your hotbar, and then repeatedly fix them is the way to do this.
Hey.
Oh yeah, I remember what I was saying. I was saying, can you hear me?
Yep.
I was saying, so I don't have an app right now.
Oh my god, it's literally the second point. It's cut off both times.
Alright, I was saying, can you look at the stream chat?
Yes, sure thing.
It's convenient on another terminal, even on your phone or whatever. Just in case someone says something and we have to respond, because I can't do it. I mean, I can, but it's a lot of hassle.
Yeah.
Just worried if I change the red.
If you, oh, well, it cut off, and I'm assuming if you change the resolution, will it fuck up the chat? Whatever.
Running. I'm concerned about it, you know. Yeah, I mean, I was battering a penguin there for about 10 seconds and nothing was happening. It was gruesome. Yeah, the most profitable ones are obviously the little ones, and they
Yeah.
are most likely to vanish when you kill them in some really annoying way. Oh, morning time. Wonderful.
Yeah, I know. I'm doing my head and run around this torch. Again. You can't really use your pistol up here because you're running out of inventory so much, it's a pain having to just turn it on and off.
Yeah. I don't know, how do you turn yours on enough?
Double tap X.
It's not so bad then. That's basically what I do. In fact, that's exactly what I do. But yeah,
Yeah,
there it
just.
is an annoyance, but you just have to get used to sort of auto double tapping X once you get out of something.
Yeah, I think it's just as long as I'm not crafting stuff at night, it's fine. Like running around the base, I prefer to use the torch, like the pistol torch.
Yeah. Okay, dump all these broken ones. And then put all the maximum. Okay, so current count, roughly. I've still got half the penguins to smash. We have 102. We have nearly 200.
Yeah. Okay, that's pretty good.
Very good. 200 polymer. That's 400.
I have no idea what,
huh?
No idea what the numbers add up, really, so...
400 obsidian.
We need 400 obsidian?
No, that is 400 obsidian.
100 obsidian, awesome.
200 organic polymer. With a bunch of cementing paste thrown in. But anyway, back in the deck.
Cool. Thank you.
Alright, back to smashing.
Hello.
Hello.
But yeah, I actually realized I may drop off for a bit, but I'll probably be on again later.
Yeah, I think I can do this most of the day. So definitely getting the elevator will change how we use metal and polymer a lot, because that's basically what I've been doing for this week. Polymer goes into that. It'd be
We can
nice to
react.
have it would be nice to have metal for other things.
Yeah.
Though I do feel that polymer and metal are pretty pivotal to basically everything from this point on.
Yeah, it's just simply, well, no, I suppose there are still things we need to make mass.
Too slow. Could find, I think maybe one of the mountains might have a lot of polymer on it, or sorry, obsidian, so maybe we could do that.
Cool.
Like fly the ankle over obsidian or something. I haven't investigated in a while. Might pick up an ankle on the way home so we have one for home.
Yeah, I think that's a good call. It's a really good chart.
Because I got my Kairaku back, so. Also, keep an eye out for Woolly Rhino, I guess. I don't have a spyglass, and we didn't. Well, maybe we do have a blueprint for it. We didn't have a blueprint for the light, that was the thing we didn't have. I think we have for spyglass.
There we go.
Yeah, it's super weird when I go to look at something and can't, and I have to actually get off and walk over to it. It's horrible. Peasant. Quite fond of my tracker spikes these days.
Yeah. It's not even
Can we
lying.
spike necklace?
Ooh, okay, we are about one fifth from finished incubation. So
Ooh.
less. So yeah, I flew what metal had cooked up back on Volt.
What sort of number are we talking about?
Well, I only flew back like 135, but there's another bunch cooking up there, so they can get grabbed.
Have you got the other two birds up there as well?
Yeah, the other two birds are still up there because I was only flying back really to check on this hatch, read the new timer because it'll say like, hopefully for us, 1 hour. You'll need to do something to it. Once I know it's like that, I can hopefully I'll get it to follow me down to the taming pen. And I'll fly off. Oh no, but it won't get fed down there. No, it'll have to stay in the house for now.
Yeah.
Maybe. Issue is, it's a carno, so.
True. We'd ideally want to get it out of the house before it's too big.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna need to make an incubation area that takes that
Yeah,
into
that's cool.
consideration.
Yeah.
I mean, we could even, well, we don't have electrics down there, but you could put a generator in down by the taming place,
I
and
was
we
thinking
could just
that.
turn it on when we need it to incubate. That's not a bad idea.
And you could put a feeding trough down there that you only need to fill whenever something is
Yeah,
growing.
and we have one of each. We could also maybe even experiment with generator placement. We can maybe try and put it underwater.
Oh yeah.
Under, like, underneath the platform, that'd be pretty cool.
That'd be fantastic.
It'd look amazing underwater. Plus, consider the glass aspect. We may get a bit of light shining through the glass.
The glass aspect?
Glass aspect, yeah. Alright, I think I'm nearly out of clubs, which is convenient, because I think we're out of penguins on this island. I think genocide has been finalized.
Well, if you fly back now, you'll be just in time for this egg to hatch.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna double check to see if this crystal respawned. Like, there was one crystal from the house I made. The oil is definitely respawned, and the penguins are spawning right at that edge. I can't tell if that's the crystal or if it was a different one, but either way, I think that's perfectly fine where it's. I might even move it onto one of the ice floats behind. Yeah, these two look pretty good. Can I land on this and quets? Landing on ice floats and quets, yeah, that works. I don't think that's as big, but we could hopefully span a couple of ice floats, and that would be amazing. I was initially hoping to extend this one over to that and go back a couple. We could make it 4x2, maybe. Alternatively, we can take the super sweet island and just fuck the penguins. Like, not actually fuck the penguins, but you get what I mean. Because there are two pools, and I initially thought they were underwater caves, but now I'm not so sure. Now I think they're just docks. Like, they're holes that go underwater. So you could just use them to park your underwater creatures. Yeah, I'm pretty confident these both just lead out into the ocean. Yeah, this is cool, man. Maybe we just colonize this island.
Yo, for a, yeah, no base, and we'd have to properly think about air conditioning and everything. That's true.
Yeah, I mean, I was totally against it initially because I was... But the next island up to the north, I just cleared and got, I don't even know how much polymer, like 200 plus. So I'm not worried about losing these ones.
So do you think I should, before this hatches, pick it up and carry it outside? And then try to finish off the last, like, 1% incubation using a torch?
I guess that's not a bad idea, yeah. Alright, polymer count. I have 250-ish.
Okay. I have. Well, there's 143 metal in the fabricator currently, and there's, let's say, another few, well, probably another 400 or 500 kicking up.
250, that's roughly, I think that's 7, like, polymer wise, plus we have extra polymer, so we nearly do 10, which is 1600 metal.
Okay, well, we're probably halfway there metal-wise, but it's just not finished cooking, and yeah. Isn't here yet, but... Okay. Check for eggs while we're putting something in the hatch.
Chris, I haven't seen the Gigantosaurus since that first time.
You haven't seen a Gigantosaurus yet, did you say? Yeah.
That you got murdered by it?
Yeah, it was horrifying. I watched the, I actually watched the slip video of him, them taming one earlier.
If after the dragons and stuff, it seemed very easy because of the dragons.
Yeah, I saw him do the ground dragon thing.
Okay, I got a blueprint for a metal ceiling, and I got attacked by a saber tooth. We're away. the gold drop on the side of the mountain. Don't know if I'll make it. Could be cool. Why am I freezing? Oh, right. And I'm suddenly hot. Okay. Because of the rain, I guess. Switch out my clothes. There we go. Oh, this is nice actually, because it's on the slope, you know, you're sometimes afraid to jump off. In case you fall down the slope. The quats I can just...
Yeah.
Park beside. Oh, we got a saber-tooth saddle. It looks ramshackle.
Ooh. What?
We also got a megalodon blueprint, which I haven't seen properly. It could be good.
That's awesome.
I'm really happy. I noted there was a server command that you could turn on Valentine's Day events, so I assume you can turn on all the events like that if we ever want them.
That's awesome. Pretty great.
Okay, so I'm at the mountain base. We got, so from those two drops, I got a blueprint metal ceiling, we got two candles, we got, oh yeah, a ramshackle megalodon saddle blueprint. That's pretty good.
Okay. Blueprint? Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, and a ramshackle saber-tooth saddle. Sweet.
Hold on. Okay, that's really good.
It's like the first good couple drops in a very long time.
Are most of the events they added, is it mostly just like they added a drop item that you have to collect?
Because
it might be worth a bunch of things because, yeah, we would never be able to do it with enough efficiency for two people to, like, it's designed for whole tribes.
Yeah.
So it makes sense to have them all sort of running concurrently.
Well, yeah, if it's feasible, then maybe we could do that. Alright, let's put all these bats away. I guess I'm going to repair them and then put them away.
Yeah, there's still a wee bit of time left on this guy, so you might make it back in time.
I mightn't?
You might. I'd say you've got 5 minutes.
Okay, I don't think... Take me 10, probably, to get home.
Well, are you getting the other two to follow you, or are you just going to fly back on Crone and leave them up there for now?
I might just fly back on Crone if you want to do a tag out.
Yeah, I think that's probably a good idea. Well, just like, just if you want to get back to the hatching, then we'll work on.
Yeah, that's fine. Just make sure all these bats are repaired, so if you ever need it, you'll know where they are. There'd be like 30 bats in the smithy in the mountain base.
That's really cool.
I learned a while ago the name for like the inside of a volcano crater that's closed over, the caldera or something, but I've forgotten. Because there is a name for that, and we should be calling this that.
Yeah.
It was magic taught me, of course.
Of course.
But I forgot. So. Ooh, we don't have much spark powder going on. Is there something here? Yeah. Yeah, there's not actually even enough here cooked up for me to carry it really, but I will bring it. Yeah, there's only 114 cooked up. Might just take a stack of ore.
Take a stack of what? Of ore? Yeah.
Is there anything loaded onto the other birds? Or are they empty?
I think I emptied them, but I'm not. There might be something on me. Because I was expecting to just go straight back up and then mine more and grab them.
Cheeky pilot.
Okay, I've got it out in the main enclosure and it is incubating without needing a torch. It's just the right temperature outside at the minute. And it is gonna hatch probably in less than a minute.
So you cover it till I get back then we can swap, I guess.
Yeah, almost just like now. That's awesome.
Alright, walker's full.
So, be able to compare stats.
Give me 200 of those.
It hatched. It's amazing. Okay, I imprinted on it. Three and a half hours, it'll want care. Huh?
What was that about care?
In 3.5 hours. So Tandy had 330 stamina. Serena had 1,000 stamina. Baby Bubins. That's amazing. I just called it Bubins because it was a little baby, and that's the sort of thing Clark says. It actually puts the word baby in front of it because it's a baby, so it says Baby Bubins. He came in with 360 stamina, so he gained 60 stamina on, but nowhere near what Serena has.
Other stats?
It's melee damage came in at 104, which is way higher than Tandy, like 50 higher than Tandy. And actually higher than Serena as well.
That's interesting.
So it's our highest melee damage guy. Movement speed stayed at 100, weights 300. Health came in at 1178. Oh my god, he's dying.
No.
He wants lots of meat, I think.
Yeah.
But he's not even from the trough.
Oh, is he from the trough already? Because...
quite possibly. Oh, shit, yeah.
Yeah, you have to hand feed them initially. And they eat a lot.
Yep, yeah, he was about to die, like.
Good job. Well, that's good that we didn't do a handover then, because I would have died in the interim.
Yeah. Don't lag.
Just approaching the Sarco Lake.
Stop wandering.
I feel like I got a good feel for the southwest of the island. Like, certainly up the west coast as well. Pretty much the entire west of the island, I know. Just as a, this leads into that, and this leads into that.
I kind of just wish I could stay at Baby Carno forever. It looks amazing.
Oh, I didn't pick up anything on the way back. That was dumb. Oh well.
That's alright. It's fine. Come say hello to Baby Gibbons.
Oh, your head is massive. Oh, really low on health and food?
Yeah, well, that's how much food it can hold, because it's useless.
I see.
So I've been dumping it. I think it can hold 5. I've got another 8 on me here. I'm going to go grab some more.
Okay, that's good. There's loads on the quets to make it more convenient for you. Let me just move it a bit closer there.
Yeah, it can only take 4 in its inventory, so we're really going to need it for a little while.
Okay.
But, yeah. I don't fully understand. It seems like it's got 1178 health and 184 melee damage and a tiny stamina bump. But I don't know about the wanting care thing, because I'm assuming it's not like it's going to die if we don't give it the care. It just needs to eat. So the care might get you the bonus levels, because at the minute it's a lower level than both of them. Oh, but that's because they've had levels put in. So actually, 29, because we could would have caught Tandy at a lower level. Maybe, but yeah, they're both slightly lower than 30. Probably. Like, if they were both 27s, it would have sent this command at 29.
Does it eat prime? Is that a good thing?
Oh, quite possibly, because at the minute, if you watch its health, it's going up and down at the same time. Like, I don't know why it's... It's not
I'll
healing.
Throw one into it. I'm going to go cook the rest.
But no, look at its health. It won't go above 121. Unless that's just... the max health of a baby.
Maybe.
And once it's eaten enough, it'll go to adolescent or whatever, and it'll a new cap.
Yeah.
But that's pretty unreasonable. Like, we're gonna need to stand here, just hand feeding it meat for an indeterminate amount of time.
It should progress.
Yeah.
Let me move this so I can get a photo of him.
Let's have a look for.
Take a step back, please. Perfect.
Like one of you just creeping around it.
Yeah, you're hot.
It's a baby for 4 minutes 38, then juvenile for 18:32, then adolescent 23:09.
It'll be
apparently.
As soon as it's out of baby, it'll be on the trough, so.
Okay.
Okay, 13 cooked prime. Oh, we have no spark. Check the feet. Oh. Yeah, 65 flint.
So what, were you able to make up like one or two elevator tracks?
Ish. We definitely do need more though.
Yeah.
It's just metal. We're good for polymer.
Sweet. Okay. Well, once it's adolescent, or juvenile, we can, I'll fly up and grab some more. Yeah, if you want to craft those first couple up, we can just keep adding it so we can work out exactly how many we need.
Well, I decided before. Well, let's count.
And 6 is probably a good estimate, I think. I think that's what you said.
I'll say 7. So 7 times 160 is 700 plus 420 is 1120, right? Yeah, so we need 1120 metal. We currently have about 500.
Yeah, we're just shy of half of it.
Yeah, and then I've got another, what's that, 100 cooking up in those. Don't really want to take the polymer off, just because it'll waste some of it, potentially.
Now it's flickering between 121 and 123. So it's like...
Come on, the maturation progress is so low.
I know. Like 3 hours? Like, that's nuts. I'm really worried that this is going to be 3 hours before going up to juvenile. Did we tweak any of the settings to do with this?
Didn't have done.
Yeah. Just because, like, the argent was so slow. The egg was going to take, I'd say, a couple of hours at least to hatch.
And just keep watching them until hopefully he just becomes a juvenile soon enough.
Yeah, because it feels like it's been more than 4 minutes, which is meant to have been. Right, it's got 8 meat on it. I'm going to run to the bathroom quickly.
Cool. I'll watch it and then I'll head up and you can continue to watch, I guess.
No.
Oh. I'm gonna bring my old saddle up with me again. They replaced Eleanor's there with the better one.
Cool. So we're at 1178. Where's Tandy?
We're gonna have some sweet Megalodon saddles. We have metal ceiling, I think we do. Metal ceiling, we do.
Okay, so I think at level Cubans is level 29. Tandy is level 38. And Bubens beats him on every single stat except for movement speed.
Cool.
Like, Tandy had zero, but like, flat movement speed earlier in the 8 levels, so I just put all 8 in the movement speed. I think. No, I didn't. It just has 120, so it has 120 movement speed. Bubens has 100 flat, but otherwise, Bubens is just a better meal, so on the next. And is coming in at max. Well, yeah, we'll just keep doing that. We could even Tandy free.
Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna fly out again and go and get some more metal.
Okay.
You just left at home with the baby.
It's able to take more meat into its inventory. Now I can put 13 in.
Yeah, it's definitely getting bigger then. Do you want to take any more meat off this? How are we sitting?
Yeah. Well, is there meat down in the other fridge?
Yeah, of course, but...
I know. Here, I'll leave you with the meat because you're flying.
Okay. There's also some in the main cooked meat fridge. Like, I keep a supply there as well. You know, it's just the overflow goes into the larder.
Yeah. I didn't think I saw any in the meat fridge today.
Maybe it's in the veg fridge. There's definitely some extra raw somewhere.
Yeah, I've got another 2 stacks there out of the overflow fridge, but I've got slightly more flexibility if it's getting... if I'm able to put a wee bit more meat in, bit by bit.
Yeah.
It's not quite as bad.
Definitely, you could even start scouting the local area a little bit and see if there's anything you fancy. Oh, that Carbonemus, is still there?
I'll go check that now.
Forgot that existed.
That would be ridiculous if it was.
That'd be very nice because you could bring... I mean, sure, he's probably going to go onto the trough soon, but you could bring the dino with you.
Yeah.
You can't pick it up, can you? Like the penguin, no?
I don't think so.
That'd be so nice, you just put it up in your lap and fly down to go and do a bunch of things, bring it with you.
Yep, still alive, still here.
Word. Yeah, knock that bitch out.
What's the kibble for it?
Not sure, but the last one we did, I think we did check it, right? We did have kibble for it. Probably Dilo. Dilo is Dodecorus, Ankylosaur, and something else.
Yeah, not Carbonemus. I think we thought it was last time and it wasn't. Pteranodon?
Oh, we do have some Pteranodon kibble made up, and obviously we do get eggs, but they're always on that ledge, and therefore we don't pick them up.
We have 14 kibble.
Yeah, that's plenty.
So, yeah.
We should probably arrange the Pteranodons so their arses stick out.
Yep, that's good.
Especially because we're whistling passive on most of that stuff these days, therefore it never moves.
Yeah.
Like the thing I do before I leave now is whistle passive the whole camp and then put like the 4 big ones on neutral. I think ain't bad. Carnos as well, maybe. Alright, I'm back in the caldera. God, the Quetzal is quick.
Yeah, it's gone a hell of a lot better.
That's all I'm upgrading now. Might be worth doing more weight soon, because only 3 stacks of metal ain't that much. You could afford to not bring the luggage birds if it was a little bit bigger. Okay, I see.
Don't lag, come on.
Yeah, I just smashed an entire metal rock and an obsidian rock, and it still hasn't told me what's happened.
Yeah, there we go. I shot the Carbonemus once in the head, and then it lagged.
Oh shit, I've got all my willies on me. Put them on the bird.
Alright, it's running. And it's out!
Sweet.
Roundabout kibbles on. What is that? Dead thing?
I've actually been doing well for darts, as a side note. Like, that initial binge, and that took a lot, like, to make that many darts, but...
Yeah.
Pretty well, I think we're... solid since then. Narcotics we're very comfortable on.
Yeah, we've been able to, control the drops a bit more, like dropping the dinos a bit more, so I think you get more headshots, so we're going through less darts.
Yeah.
I think. Well, like, we're probably saving a couple per team. Since building the chamber.
Right.
Yeah, the Carbonemus, you can just sort of walk backwards in a circle around it, and it'll, yeah, just chase you, facing you.
Yeah.
Ooh, you can take 19 meat now.
Just refed the cats on the mountain. And we're still getting Argentavis eggs up here. Uh-huh. No, don't follow. There you go.
This is brutal. This is actually gonna take about, well, at least 3 hours until that bar fills, I would say. That's absolutely nuts. Alright, it's about a sixth of the way tamed. We're getting 13 levels on it as well, 100% effectiveness.
Okay. Let's get you properly loaded. Oh, Walker's tail. So annoying. He has a stone irrigation pipe on him? I assume you put that there?
Oh, it was in my inventory from earlier. It was pissing me off, so I dumped it in there.
Yeah.
It was in one of those juggles where you have two dinos both on the cusp of being over-encumbered and you're trying to use a third to sort it out. A meat run might be necessary.
That's easy enough. The bear is right there, and the bear can just... ridiculous. If you can get it to the point where you could take a quick run to the swamp, then you'd probably go crazy, because you get a bunch of prime on the side, but just taking it for a loop around the base would reap some rewards. Especially if you can spot a Bronto locally. Alternatively, just get him in a river, tear up a bunch of coelacanths.
How are they swimming?
Huh?
How are they at swimming?
Bad.
The bears?
Bad, but you go in the shallows. And it doesn't matter about piranhas, because you can just eat them all.
Yeah.
Like, I'm fearless on the bear these days. I don't think there's anything that can really affect her.
Do you think fish meat will do, though, for...
Probably not, to be fair.
Yeah. But, I just have a feeling that the babies are going to be weird. They either just haven't updated the wiki, or our server has weird settings, because this does seem to be taking a huge amount of time.
So the only setting I can think of that would affect it is food consumption, and we turned that back, remember? Because it was affecting taming, because they wouldn't eat.
No, it's just like we have. It says. Oh! No, that can't be right. Times for breeding. Carno. See, it says time, then in brackets, hours and minutes. So it says for Carno, it should be 1:40. And then in the next column, it says 4:38. But I'm assuming that's minutes and seconds, because that couldn't be longer than the total time. Mm. It's saying that then it would take 23 hours for it to get the adolescent, which can't be right.
I mean, maybe because once it's off hand rearing, then we can sort of forget about it. So maybe it does take that long.
Yeah. Well, we just come back tomorrow. Yeah.
Just depends on how long hand rearing takes.
After 3 hours, we get something that can sort of take care of itself if you put food in a trough.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Although it does, from what I noticed of other people, it tends to eat a lot from the trough.
Yeah, seems that way. So we can manage. Well, we can watch it tonight. We can fill it. I think I'm probably gonna play tomorrow afternoon as well. So hopefully it'll mature by then. But that means, so what we should do, once we're at a stage where we have, you know, a pair of dinos that are worth breeding, do it as soon as you sign on. Pop the egg on the incubate, because that takes about an hour. And then do this.
Yeah.
Okay, got 25 meat currently. Hello, sorry, I had my mic muted. I looked up some stuff. Okay. So it looks like currently our guy can carry 3 out of his total 300 carry capacity. Once it reaches 10%, then it'll go to juvenile. Okay. So we are at 1% as of now.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, it is very, very slow. We're on 2.9 is the max we can carry out of 300. Well, so it says, yeah, divide the current carry capacity by the total carry capacity and multiply by 100 to get your progress.
So check, have you checked those game innies and the game config any? I think we just have two game innies. Just check if there's a reason. Like, yeah. Maybe there's something there that would explain it. Doubt it's to do with the day-night. doubt it's spoil time. It is highest level, I guess, for the server. That's one thing.
Yeah, the it does say that it takes different amounts of time for different dinos, and the level does determine the rate, because it'll have higher stats that it needs to try refill, I think. Something like that. But yeah, it is definitely going to be a bit more of an involved process than I thought, which is a good thing. That's, you know.
It's true, but something. Can you get it done today? That's the issue. I mean, is this thing just going to die?
If it gets to juvenile, I don't think so.
But if we're only 1% of the way to juvenile, is that what your sums
no,
said?
No, no, no. We're at 1% of total maturation, and it needs to get to 10%. So we need to do this another 9 times.
It needs to get to 10% to get to juvenile?
Yes.
Yeah,
and in juvenile,
so that's potentially like 9 hours or something, surely?
No, if it's at 1% now, it's been maybe, what, a half an hour?
Oh, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, if that, like, but you have to look after it less and less with each time it eats, because its carry capacity goes up a wee bit more.
Okay, well, maybe we can do this, yeah. Because we got the carbonemus something to do as well. I'm just loading in all the new metal to the forge.
Yeah, because at the minute it can carry more than a stack and a half of meat compared to the 5 it could carry when we tamed it, or when it hatched. So, like, you can go about your business. We could do loads of builds and fly up every, you know, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, and just dump a bit more meat onto it. Should be okay. I am probably going to run out on the bear or the wolf though and try grab a bunch of meat and just feed it straight off it.
Yeah, I think I got this metal situation under control now. We should be able to bring back enough. It's a matter of time. Guess I'll
bring it up.
Sorry. I'll need to feed the ankylosaur before I go, but that'll only take a second. Oh wait, I've got some berries on me. Already thought about
Oh,
it.
whoops. I totally forgot about the Carbonemus. It's tamed.
Wait, that's what happened with that trike.
Yeah.
Awesome. And you pick an appropriate name to go with a name I keep forgetting.
Lenny Turtletop.
Lenny Turtletop.
Probably like Muriel Turtletop or something.
Can we have a Muriel? Oh no, Muriel died, but yeah, you can't have Muriel because
okay.
Muriel died. She was one of the earliest deaths. I think that was
yeah.
we gave her to Stu and she died, didn't she?
Oh maybe. Oh.
Got this new technique with Ankylosaur where you climb up on a bunch of rocks and then like when you're almost full of weight and just smash and smash and smash, you're like 200 above your weight limit by the time you're finished smashing.
Oh, got another 67 ingots on Volt.
Sweet, just get them into the fabricator.
Yeah, push this over 500, we're on 516.
See how far I got above his max capacity that time. He's currently at 520 out of 400.
It says that Rubens is at 0 XP and it needs 10 to get to its next level.
It probably can't, level up until...
Yeah, but I'm wondering if it's going to... Yeah, if its leveling is going to be scaled favorably so that it levels very...
It'll probably level as if it's level 1. Yeah, I've almost got enough ore together here to pay for the rest of the lift. Anyway, we just need to wait for it.
Awesome.
Oh wow, Walker ate 21 berries, and he was like, didn't even look hungry on his meter, really.
Ooh.
But he was hungry. They don't eat seeds, I'm realizing, because he's got some seeds on him he hasn't eaten.
No, I don't think they count as food. What else do we need? You just need metal ingots for the wiring, don't you? You don't need any electrics or electronics, sorry.
We probably do need electronics, but that's pearls, which we probably still have an infinite supply of, but you may check that just in case. And metal ingot per.
Okay, that's not too bad. We have... Where are our pearls?
There are a couple of straight ones in the box, but... Oh no, that's what you use to extend it, I take it?
Yeah. I need to learn generator to be able to learn how to make them, so.
Got multiple extra generators as well, if you want to consider where we're going to put that one, down by the taming thing or whatever.
Yeah, I think underneath would be very cool.
We could have one down there and one at the... Oh, maybe we could combine that. I was going to say we could have one down there and one to the water compound, so when you go down you could just turn on all the lights.
Yeah.
But we can maybe combine them. Just hard to disguise the wires.
Well, it would cost less, probably, then, because we need quite a lot of wires, and we'd have to disguise the wires, so it would probably cost less to make two generators. Fill them, you know, like put a stack of gas in each of them. Don't turn them on, and then whichever area you are in, you can fire up without having to worry about there being wires and extra shit built.
Yeah. You just have the main complex electricity always on.
Well, we could, depending on this building downstairs, we could extend the wiring down
Yeah.
So at least the lower area have it lit, because I want it lit up permanently.
Definitely. Lights over the
so
sharks.
So yeah, we can, if we get this wiring out to the lift anyway, we can just have it go vertically downwards as well, because it'll be hidden by whatever walls we put in.
Reed, we might be able to attach it to one of the pillars.
Might be able to.
Probably offset though. No, because it'll be... Yeah, maybe.
But even still, like, we'll, you see the, as you're approaching where our lift is,
do you
walls on the inside of the lift there going the whole way down as well?
Yes, so...
Because then the wire...
Yeah, that's what I assumed.
Yeah. So as long as the lift can move with walls there, then the wiring can just be behind it.
Yeah, I'm being very efficient here. We're getting good numbers very fast. Basically, a full load and a half out of Walker is enough to fill the quests. And you can fill Walker in, I don't know, 2 minutes? Maybe even less, maybe. We have 500 ore in each cooking up at the minute. We have about 150 cooked in each.
We just pulled 100 out of the two furnaces back here.
Cool. That was the ore I brought back the last run, so that's good. That cooked pretty fast. Bunch more spark cooking up. I'll keep those going for as long as we need, basically. Clearing to the point that we'll be at the big crystal bunch in a minute, so I can get a big load of crystal as well. Start. Prepping for the elevator shaft and greenhouse extensions.
Oh, I'm excited about the elevator shaft to keep the glass in. That's
yeah,
very
it's
good.
Like the lights are good. The lights gonna look amazing, like coming through it in bursts. I decided like, it's way too expensive because it's gonna be like 8, no, 10 around it probably. Or something, and 10 times fucking 20 is pretty brutal glass wise. So I figured, oh, we'd have to do it intermittently, and then I realized, oh, that'll actually look fucking glass. We could even go as far as like 3 stone walls, 2 of glass, 3 stone walls, 2 of glass, something like that. No progress kennel-wise? I didn't actually check that.
No, so far today it was just elevator stuff and the carbonemus. Well, elevator, then pillars, then pipes. Or pillars, then elevator, then pipes, and then the carbonemus, and then you signed on.
Pretty productive, regardless.
We've got a direction.
Yeah. I nearly loaded the quets again. How quick this is.
Ooh.
And I'm drawing our last the stone.
I think both of our Carbonemuses are very fast that we've caught.
Good, I guess.
Yeah, but,
Oh, now that we have Carbonemuses, they can go down into the water as well, which is cool. Just to give us more population down there and spread out the food a bit. Yeah, I might want to build a foundation just down where the sharks are, the entry point, just to get rid of spawns there, because it annoys the fuck out of me.
Yeah.
And we never, ever really take the Dodecarus around the path anymore, so...
Oh.
Okay, so I'm up with another load. It should be more than enough.
What was that? Sorry, I was just grabbing a drink.
I'm up with another load here. It should be more than enough, I think. So that's good. There'll be leftover. I was like, going, you know, knowing that when you fly to the mountain, there should be like 400 metal waiting for you if you have the space.
Cool. Alright, we are 1/6 of the way to Juvenile.
Okay, that's actually not too bad.
Yeah, it's alright. And it can take nearly... It can take 2.5 stacks of meat now.
Awesome. Yeah,
it's just that it's the initial, like, half an hour is very active, and then you can sort of go about your business.
I've got enough spark powder in these that they should just run until we're out of metal. Good. I have, let's see. Well, I'll tell you when I get it all loaded in. I'm not sure we have an each, but it looks like it's gonna be about 800.
Okay, the other turtle is called Quintessa Turtle Tub.
lag.
What are you leveling on the bear?
Pardon?
What are you leveling on the bear?
Melee damage, please.
Cool. That's 202 now. 0.5. Just broke 300, so.
Like 1500 health or something, isn't she?
Yeah. Just over, I believe.
Okay, we're at 1000 ore in the first. And 700 in the second. Well, I think I have a little bit more, maybe.
So, 1700, so what's that?
Half it.
Like, 150 plus the 616 we have there.
Yeah.
Okay, so
we're
going
for now. Like 1140, I think it was, something like that. 1160.
Yeah, we've got enough to make that, make all the wiring, and probably have 100 or two to spare.
Gonna keep going, I'll get some of this crystal as well. Do the crystal now, so hopefully it respawns by the time I'm done. God, that is wicked last crystal than I expected. I got 23 from three big ones, or two big ones and one medium. You'd be lucky to get a stack.
Yeah, I'm scared to do the maths on what we'll need crystal-wise.
Pretty crazy. There are potentially better sites for crystal, so we'll... Crystal Obsidian, we'll try and look up if the other mountains are... Or if you're out that direction, keep in mind at a glance and see if it's more concentrated.
Hmm.
But yeah, because of this, I think incidental crystal important, if I can get it.
Well, we haven't really been doing anything. Well, we're not near scuba gear yet, are we?
We're not wadding?
We're not anywhere near scuba gear, are we?
I'm not able to do it until 75.
70. Yeah. Excuse me.
you live?
Yeah, Jason, sorry, I'm on the phone, but everything's good.
All right. Well, I have basically done all I can with the metal. I know you're still on the phone, but I gotta go. So I am going to take around 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna come back. So it'll probably take me like half an hour to 45 minutes.
Sorry, what was that? You're going for a bit?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll pick up some.
Offer is well, no, I can stay on until the. Well, I'll try and manage the carnival at least until you come back.
Sweet. Okay. All right. I'll see you soon.
See you soon, man.